David Dispatch, can we fix it? David Dispatch, trust it.